from ER. You can give away the bed you were holding for me. That detective we were waiting for was DOA. She's headed for the morgue.
Afterwards, we need to wrap this up. Kaufman wants us to move.
Take care of it!
Killing spree.
Rosita!
Vulume.
Etimos.
Talos.
Etimos. Vulume. Talos.
The Atlantean army is on the way. Defend the harbor until they arrive.
Arcantus is a hero and very effective at killing mid units such as the Kraken.
Etimos. Lege. Orthos.
Well done. Vulume. We should prepare ourselves for more attacks.
Lege.
Lege.
Έτσι, βούλομαι. Πάνι, πάνι. Λέγε, ορθώς, βούλομαι.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate
the only ones
one
on
of
that
our
train?
Best remaining urban centers.
All right, I'm moving. Jeez.
I thought so much of it.
Why has the seen fit to suppress our reproductive system? Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you for my concern. Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological impulses. With all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the species, I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's best for us? What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind?
Thank you.